Fabio is an 18-month-old Sharpie Greyhound cross. He came into the RSPCA via the inspectors as his needs were not being met. His health is now improved and he is looking to start a new life. Fabio is a fun, energetic young dog who is looking for an active home where he will receive lots of exercise. He would make an excellent running partner or possible agility training. Fabio has not had much socialising with other dogs, so will need owners who are happy to help him with this and be happy for him to wear a muzzle when out. He would need a home with secure high fencing. He could possibly live with another dog after a successful introduction, but this may need lots of visits to the centre to help the dogs get on. Fabio is a loving dog who's just waiting for his forever home.